The GDP growth in the state of Connecticut, aerospace again is the single largest sector. And so when you look at it, in excess of $30 billion in manufacturing revenue, a good portion of that is dedicated to aerospace. And every job that's created in manufacturing creates three other jobs in the economy as well. So we look at the aerospace manufacturing as an economic growth and driver, and is also a job creation opportunity as well.
We get contracts, you know, of the order of $18 to $20 billion a year. People are benefiting. State is benefiting. And everybody would benefit from these things. The money will come, the government will benefit, the country will benefit. And level of expertise in the country will improve. South Korean economy will improve.